This is one of the oldest type of sports in Hawaii. It was the main mode of transportation for thousands of years. It's really a truly unique cultural activity that you can participate with your whole family. So for me, the canoes have always been a big part of our life. It's how we were raised, really what we spent a lot of our time doing on the water. And what we'll be doing today is we'll be taking you out on our 1-hour sailing canoe adventure. We start here at the beach on Lagoon 1, and we'll be headed right off the main channel of this lagoon here.
Now we'll get you guys on.